How's it going? As you can see, I have a little square here, a box. I have my training partner, Mikey. He's gonna be throwing the ball to me. I'm gonna be showing you guys different techniques. So do these about 10 on each foot. So the first technique I'm gonna do right now, I'm always on my toes. He's throwing the ball and I'm just gonna do side touches. So right here, side volleys back into your partner's hand. Let's go. Yeah, every single time you're on your toes, just keep going. Always concentrating, hitting the middle of the ball. Couple more. Okay, now we'll do our laces. So your ankle is locked every single time. If you have a loose ankle, you're not gonna be able to make connection with the ball. So ready, here we go, yep. Every single time. On my toes, yep. Every time, couple more. Make connection in the middle of the ball. Last two, okay, now, I'm gonna hit the ball with my outside of my foot. Not a lot of players use this technique, but it's important. Sometimes you're shielding the ball, you just gotta flick it off. So here we go. Yep. And again. Yep. Keep going. Yep. Couple more. Last two. Okay. Now, we'll do half volleys. So the ball has to bounce before you make connection with it. So here we go, we'll do the side foot. Yep, let's go. So concentrate every time, back in their hands. Let it hit the ground. Keep going on your toes always. Yep, last two. Okay, same thing, half volleys with our laces now. So here we go. Yep, back into their hands every time. Just soft touches. Concentrate. You don't have to kill the ball. It's all technique. Soft touches. Last one. Okay. Now, we'll do two touches with the inside. So you're popping it up and you're playing it back with the same foot. So this part of your foot is a very important touch. So here we go. Play it and switch feet. Yep. Keep going. Every time. Keep going. Couple more. Last two. Last one. Okay. Same thing now with my laces. You're flicking it up with your toes, so lift your toes up, flick it up, and then lock your ankle down and you're hitting it. So here we go. Yep. So throw it up every time. This works your touch, all this technique. Keep going. And lock your ankle. Flick it up, lock your ankle. Flick it up, lock your ankle. Couple more. Couple more, keep going. Get the ball to your feet. That last touch wasn't good by me. Last one. And lock your ankle. Now, same thing with the outside. I'm flicking it up and hitting with the same foot. Flicking it up, hitting with the outside. Let's go. Yep. Soft touches. Every time. Keep going, always on your toes. Keep going. Make connection with the outside of your foot. Pop it off. Touch, pop it off. Last two. Last one. Okay. Now, you're gonna take it off your thigh and open up your foot with the same part of your body. So your right thigh to the inside of your right. So you want to take it on this part of your thigh. Anywhere near your kneecap is going to bounce away. So here we go. So throw it in pretty hard. Yeah. So with the thigh and inside. Thigh, inside. Always on your toes. Every single time. Yeah. Good touch. Kill that ball dead right on your thigh. Keep going. Couple more, last two, last one, and kill it. Now, he's gonna hit it to my chest. So you're gonna take it off your right side of your chest, you're gonna lace it, lock your ankle. So right side of your chest, lace it with the right. Left side, left ankle. So here we go, let's go. Yeah, yeah. Every time, get your arms out for balance. Chest it, lace it. The more you work your touches, you're gonna be calm on the ball. Yep. couple more. Last two, chest, lace. So now, I'm gonna chest it first time. Sometimes you have a defender behind you and all you can do is play it first time. So I'm gonna chest it with my right side and my left side. So here we go, yep. So chest it first time, just like that. We'll just do a couple, yep. Four, yep, keep going, yep. Sometimes this is all you can do in a game, yep. Okay, now, I know it seems fancy, but you never know. The ball comes up towards your shoulders. Sometimes all you can do is pop it away. So I'm gonna do my right and my left now. This part of your shoulders. Ready, let's go. Yep. Just like that, every time, yep. Yep. Couple more. Couple more. Keep going. Okay, now just headers. When you do your headers, right in your forehead. Lean back. Make connection. Don't hit it on your nose. Don't hit it at the top of your head. So let's go. Yep. Just like this. Every single time. Yeah. Make connection with it. Don't take your eyes off the ball. Couple more. Okay. Now, he's going to throw the ball. I'm going to have a soft touch on my head. And then I'm going to lace it. Soft touch on my head. Then I'm going to lace it. So here we go. Let's go. Throw it up. Soft touch. Lace it. Let's go again. Soft touch. Lace it. And lace it. Yep. You're almost barely touching this ball on your head. Couple more. Last two. Last one. Okay, I'll do the same thing with the sides now. Let's go. Yep. Head again. Oh, sorry. Head to there. Yep. So head, side. I'll just do a couple of these. Let's go. Yep. Okay, now, I'm gonna flick the last two. I'm gonna flick the ball up with my laces, and I'm gonna head it. Flick it up with my left laces and head it. Let's go. Just play it here, yep. Flick it up, head it, let's go. Flick it up, head it. Yep, soft touch, head it. Every time. Let's go. Yep. So I'll do the same thing with the instep now. Let's go. Yep, let's go again. Couple more. Yep. Last two. Last one. Give those a try, guys. Different techniques. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, AlexPatEB11. Have a great day.